Moinsen Jungs und Mädels und herzlich willkommen zurück im Grundkurs Gaming und zu Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Wir sind hier am Tor zur vergessenen Stadt, verlorenen Stadt, irgend sowas. Da sind wir auf jeden Fall. Muss mal gucken. Wir sind auf der Suche nach unserem Vater. Ich habe keine Ahnung, was das da hinten für ein alles hässliches Vieh, diese Statue da sein soll. Sieht ein bisschen aus wie eine Mischung zwischen Nacktschnecke und Frosch. Keine Ahnung. Wir springen einfach mal runter und schauen uns das Ganze an. So, das Wasser haben wir schon mal getroffen. Das ist zum Glück auch tiefer, als es von oben aussah. Und da schwamm sogar ein Fisch drin rum. Weiß man gar nicht, wo man sich hier zuerst vernünftig umsehen soll. Oh. Aber hier war schon mal ganz gut, glaube ich. Ich würde ja gern da hoch und mir da diese Ruinen anschauen. Ja, hast du recht. Dann kommen wir da drüben wahrscheinlich auch nicht hoch, was echt schade ist. Vielleicht hätte ich da von oben einfach geschickt drauf springen können. Vielleicht auch nicht. Ich meine, wenn es halt nicht vorgesehen ist, dass man hier hochkommt, ist natürlich verdammt schade. Aha. Ja, geht's nicht. Interessant, wa? Irgendwie können wir gar nicht gescheit dran rumkrabbeln. Schade. Ach, da muss man sich nur ein bisschen strecken, dann kommt man da eigentlich hoch. Nun denn.
Ícaros! Traitor.
Greetings, Cassandra. Welcome to Atlantis.
Atlantis? Impossible. I thought it was just a myth.
There are many secrets in this world that are hidden behind myth and legend.
And who are you?
My name is Pythagoras. I'm your father.
Pythagoras? That doesn't make any sense. He died decades ago.
Yes, almost a century if memory serves. And yet, here I am, standing before you.
And Icarus is?
My oldest and dearest friend. I sent him to watch over you. And now, here you are.
Huh.
I've traveled a long way to meet my real father. You?
You were not sent here for a family reunion. There are bigger things at stake.
Why was I sent here? What's my role in all of this? I want answers.
There is knowledge in this place. Powerful knowledge. In the wrong hands, its secrets could bring about the downfall of humanity. We cannot allow others to discover this place. We must find a way to seal it from the world forever.
I don't understand any of this. I'm a warrior, not a scholar.
We all have a purpose, Cassandra. Yours was to help me protect the secrets of Atlantis.
Das sind natürlich beides sehr extreme Antworten jetzt.
You're right. We must save the Greek world from itself.
Above all things, trust yourself. You're capable of greatness.
I'll do my best.
The answers I seek are behind these mechanisms. They are sealed. And the artifacts to open them are missing.
So, I need to find the artifacts and return them to Atlantis.
I've collected information that hints at where these artifacts may be located.
No.
However, they are incredibly powerful. They corrupt the minds of lesser people and possess a will to defend themselves.
I'll bring them back. But I still have questions for you.
And I have answers. For now, though, take this. It's part of a key to access an artifact that is hidden in Viotia. I have an ally trying to find the second half as we speak.
Ach nö.
Vera, we found Atlantis!
Atlantis? Let me check your vitals. You're delirious!
We've been searching for an Isu artifact with reality-bending powers, and this bothers you?
Pythagoras was born around 570 BCE. That would make the man in that cave nearly 150 years old. What could possibly be keeping him alive?
The staff of Hermes Trismegistus!
Mrs. San, you were right. I'll help you pack up the gear.
Thanks. Let's roll out.
Wo wollen wir denn hin? Nach Terra? Also Santorin?
I've reached the coordinates. The series of caves we detected should be right under me. My equipment's ready, preparing to dive.
Layla, you have no idea what's down there. There could be sharks.
I prefer that to Templars.
We'll keep an eye out for Abstago. Good luck, Layla.
Thanks. I'm heading down now. There has to be a way in. I'll find it.
No, mein Boot steht unter Wasser oder auch nicht. Das ist vielleicht Schrödingers Boot. Ja, Terra wurde ja tatsächlich schon öfter mit Atlantis in Verbindung gebracht, ne, dadurch, dass halt der untergegangen ist und Atlantis untergegangene Stadt und so weiter und so fort.
There! That must be the way in! Are you all still reading me? It's awfully quiet on comms.
We hear you, Layla.
Thanks. It's just so silent down here.
You're not alone, Layla. We're monitoring your progress. You're doing fine.
Yeah, we're here if you need us.
Said the assassin sitting at the desk.
Well, I don't have to be on a boat to be useful. I have loads of information on ancient Greece. Did you know that at Zakros, the graveyard so huge it was known as the Ravine of the Dead? Can we please not talk about death?
Elena, promise me that if I die down here, you'll rename this place the Caves of the Dead.
I'm on it. People!
Also wenn die Quallen hier nicht wären, wäre es ja echt cool. Abgesehen davon, dass es hier scheinbar gar nichts gibt, außer ein paar Black Smoker. Wenn ich sage ein paar, dann könnten das auch durchaus ein oder zwei mehr sein. Abgesehen davon gibt es ja erstmal nichts Auffälliges. Lustig, dass sie die Maske nicht einfach absetzt. Oh, hi. Oh shit.
I'm gonna miss the London Loft. I really like the view.
Miss it? Why can't you go back?
Didn't you read Kyoshi's report? Abstergo's already swept through it. It's compromised.
No, I've been busy researching Theta. Kyoshi, are you all right?
Of course. After clearing out the last of our gear, I observed the infiltration from a distance.
Did they pick up the present I left?
Yes, they found the USB key you dropped under the desk. Nice tactic.
No one at Abstergo will be stupid enough to stick that in a computer.
They don't have to. It's a shell holding one of my special RFID transmitters. Get it anywhere near a workstation, like, say, in the head of security's office, and boom!
Impressive!
All in a day's hack.
Na, da sind wir doch schon.
More elaborate than I could have imagined. How did they build all this? What I want to pay for an Isu toolbox. This is different from Egypt. Some aesthetic elements in common, but...
Ist da unten Sternhimmel drauf abgebildet? Nee. Ah, nee, glaub nicht.
I should get out of this diving suit before I start exploring. It's real. I made it.
Layla to Altair 2? I'm in. Do you have visuals?
Yes! By the gods, Layla, it's Atlantis!
How are you feeling? Any nausea from the pressure change?
No, I'm fine. These rooms are amazing.
Think, Layla, think. There must be a way. Something has to power up this place. I'm re-entering the Animus. I need Cassandra to show me how she got farther inside.
Ja, Artefakte habe ich gehört. Und plötzlich ergibt es auch Sinn, dass wir eine so eine Edenkugel, einen Edenapfel gefunden haben. Mehrere Quests. Ja. Gut. Ich wollte hier drüben hoch. Na ja, nun denn. Dann eben nicht.
Find the artifact that fits here.
Okay, gut.
Hurry. This artifact will help us close off the temple.
You're nearly as stubborn as its former owner.
Call me Aletheia. I am truth in its revelation, and I am calling you out. You, Ethiu, who try to rewrite the laws of the universe, you who manipulate human progress, what do you hope to achieve? You treat humans as useful apes. How many artifacts have you created to control their minds? Do you fear their potential that much? Just look at what humans have achieved on their own. Democracy and diplomacy. A legacy of culture and art. We could share in this if you just treat them as equals. In your desperate search for immortality, you've ignored the obvious. You run endless simulations to find one in which nothing changes. It's pointless. Change will come, and not just the so-called end of the world you fear. You call yourself saviors, but tell me, would this doomsday have appeared had you not pulled on the threads of the universe in the first place? I am taking over your retransmissions. You don't speak for all of us anymore. I am as Ethiu as you, but I will no longer be part of your exploitation.
Those who came before, they speak to us and show us revelations. Though these words of disapproval are troubling,
gods have argued before. Athena and Poseidon competed for Athens. I wonder if Aletheia won control of this place.
This place holds the answers to humankind's salvation, I'm sure of it.
I know there's not much time, but I need answers.
I imagine you have many questions.
I have questions about my family.
The sentimental and emotional connections formed between people have always irked me. I knew Mirini would fail to stay detached.
Why did you come here and leave my mother and me in Sparta?
I was never going to raise you. Our duty was to continue our ancient bloodline and ensure there was someone strong enough to do what was necessary when the time came.
You could have brought us here with you.
And you would have been unprepared.
If you've been here all these years, how did you meet my mother?
We're both descendants of the people who built this place, just like you. We knew that we had an obligation to preserve our lineage.
That's when you agreed to make me.
In a manner of speaking, yes.
Unsere Mutter weiß das. Und hat uns das aber nie so direkt gesagt, ne?
Why is the cult hunting our family?
It is our family's destiny to control the power in this place. In our blood lies the key to unlocking the secrets of Atlantis.
So they want our blood?
You have a destiny, my child, to destroy the cult and their influence on the Greek world. You threaten everything they have striven for, because you have the power to oppose them.
They've tried to destroy me and failed, and they'll never control me. That's all I wanted to know. I want to know more about Atlantis and your work.
There isn't enough time for me to explain even a fraction of what I have learned here. All I can offer for now is a hint of enlightenment.
You call it Atlantis, but what exactly is this place?
I believe it was a city long ago. A place where beings of great knowledge and power lived before humankind had built even its first primitive settlements. It was perhaps some kind of library where the ancient ones stored information.
Oh, this place is like a tomb. How did you live down here, and for so long?
This artifact, like your spear, possesses incredible power. It has given me life, so that I may continue to learn from this place.
What have you been studying here?
Everything. The first civilization's history, their culture, their science. With it, we can change humanity's destiny and usher in an age of enlightenment.
Destiny is something only the gods can alter.
They were gods, living, breathing gods.
I've heard enough. What do I do with the artifacts?
Just place them in their corresponding steles, and the path to answers will illuminate.
I should go.
Yes, there is much to do. Bring back the artifacts quickly. The longer we wait, the greater the risk of Atlantis being discovered.
Oha. Ja, schöne Sache. Okay, also hier die Säule ist schon verschwunden tatsächlich. Da fahren wir jetzt hier so ein bisschen einen Umriss. Ich überlege die ganze Zeit, ob das so ein Teil der Nordküste von Afrika ist da. Also was haben wir denn hier? Das sieht aus wie eine Harpyie, würde ich sagen.
Silence is preferable to empty words.
Hier, das ist wahrscheinlich ein Zyklop, ne? Auf den Zyklopen sind wir ja schon mal getroffen, ohne an ihn ranzukommen. Und hier, das scheint die Medusa zu sein. Eine Gorgo.
I need to find the artifact that fits here.
Okay, und dann haben wir hier drüben aber noch so Seitenkammern. Sieht schon echt krass aus. So, wie komme ich hier wieder raus? Ja, tatsächlich, so eine Art Bibliothek vielleicht. Was kann man sich denn da alles anhören? Ich würde sagen, das finden wir beim nächsten Mal raus. Für heute war es schon ziemlich gut, würde ich sagen. Aber wenn wir hier noch zwei so große Seitenkammern haben, voller Informationen, dann schaffen wir das heute auf keinen Fall, uns alles noch anzuschauen. Also erstmal ein bisschen durchatmen, verschnaufen und dann machen wir morgen weiter mit dem absoluten Informations-Overload. Und ich hoffe, dass da so ein bisschen geschichtlich, ne, ein bisschen was rumkommt. Es gibt ein Atlantis DLC. Auf den habe ich gerade auch so ein bisschen Lust bekommen, muss ich sagen. Ne? Je nachdem, wie gut es hier gemacht ist. Schauen wir mal. Für heute war es das auf jeden Fall, Jungs und Mädels. Ich bedanke mich bei euch fürs Zuschauen. Wünsche euch noch einen wunderschönen Tag. Und hoffe, dass ihr beim nächsten Mal wieder mit dabei seid. Und mit mir so ein bisschen die Bibliothek, wie ich vermute, von Atlantis erforscht. Macht's gut und bis dann. Ciao.